Today I'm going to show you how to make a 2 gallon pitcher of Long Island iced tea. I have the lemons and the limes here. I have the 2 gallon pitcher. I have the rum. I have the vodka, the gin, tequila, triple sec, limeade, lemonade, and Coca-Cola. I sliced up all the lemons and limes. Half are going to go into the pitcher of Long Island, and half are going to become my ice ring. I layered the lemons and the limes into an old ice cream container, filled it up with water, and now I'm going to freeze it, and we'll see how it turns out tomorrow. I got the ice ring of the lemons and limes all frozen, turned out very well. I will drop this in the pitcher at the end when it's ready to go. All right, I got all the ingredients at the party, and now it's time to assemble them all together.
All right, let's put the lemons and the limes in. Time for the gin. Vodka. Rum. Tequila.
Holy mother.
Triple sec. Only about half. Equal parts of all booze. A little much, but that's okay. Lemonade. Limeade. Coca-Cola. And the final topping is the ice feature. Perfect.